Oh, that poor nice guy, 'cause no woman wants to be treated like a lady anymore. They all just want to be treated like a whore. If I had a car, drugs, or money, I wouldn't give them whores a goddamn thing. Till those whores spread their legs for me to give them all I got in a couple of cum shots. Then I would still be all. Then I would still keep all my drugs and money. And I wouldn't even give them a ride till they finally rode my prick for a couple of miles. Gave me some smiles. And I would still make them pay for my gas and grass. I'm looking at the world and it's so pretty. Then I look at myself and I'm so ugly. Only if I had some money, then a woman wouldn't think I look so funny. Woman wouldn't think I'm so ugly if they needed something from me. If only I had more drugs to give, then they might realize that I am alive. If only I had an Audi S6, then all the women would realize I exist. When I have something they want, I will finally be wanted like I always wished I could be. It's sad that because women want all the things I can never give them, love will always be just a fantasy to all the ugly human beings. That will never realize their humanity while they hate everything that they are, for the world burn their ugliness into their hearts and souls. For their love was worthless without some hard drugs, money, or a car. Them whores don't see very much worth in that poor boy. Happiness was always too far away for that poor guy. For that poor nice guy. Something more. Whose love was worthless without something more to give. Who was too ugly and poor to be loved. Being the poor guy is why woman will only call you just a friend. Oh, those poor guys had no confidence, 'cause they had too much respect for any whore. Women don't wanna be treated like a lady anymore. They all just wanna feel like everyone's special little whore. Poor nice guys giving all their love and money without getting any pussy back. Without getting busy. Bike. What women mean by confidence is to realize that woman you has to realize that the that woman that you can fuck woman anytime in any place anywhere, but never buy them a goddamn thing till they let you slip your cock in their mouths and pussies. For when you wave the money and drugs in their face and don't give them a goddamn thing, then they have to give up that fucking little pink thing that they make you think is so rare and valuable, but then they give it to any bum because they waited to give them their drugs and their money and their love till they gave up that ass. No woman wants to be treated like a lady nowadays. They just want to feel like someone special whore. If I had lots of hard drugs, money, or a car, I would wave it in every woman's face till they became my special little whore. No one wants to be treated like a lady anymore, so they use nice guys that have respect for them and treat them like a lady. After whores grow up and realize that being treated like a lady is what they really wanted. After they've been thrown away like garbage, like they did to all those nice, ugly guys. Then they realize then they will treat the nice poor guys like a god of the cock. If you want to fuck a stripper, never pay them. Show women the money, but never give them drugs or rides till they become your whore and beg for more. Just wave the money in their face till they fucking put your cock in their mouth. Oh, that poor nice guy. No woman wants to be treated like a lady anymore. They all just want to be treated like a whore.